about the money, it ain't about the fame, about the W-I-N. Cause when you're on the track, you better watch your back, you ain't got no friends. Drivers are driving, mud is a flying, we all gonna get dirty. Yeah, we all gonna get dirty.
The raceway now, heat number two for the B-Dry Roofing Division. It is gonna be the 05 Landon Neeson of LaGrange. Awfully, awfully quick here last weekend. The DA28 of Jimmy Duttmaker of Peoria, runner-up in the title chase here last season. Group number two, it is the 09B Doug White of Kemp Point, the 762 Kyle Weisenberger of Liberty, and rolling off back in row number three, it is the 17W Michael Watkins of Warsaw. Well, looking to go racing this time, we need Sport Mod Heat Race 1 to stage 8, Sport Mod Heat Race 1. Well, a no-go from the flag stand of Alan Molly. Continues to flash as the car's not in the formation yet. We will see. Well, I apologize. Just that quickly, they say we are in the sitter joining us on the back straightaway. Jeffrey DeLonge tags in right behind that beautiful pace truck. Well, race fans, if you root for these four cylinder drivers on your feet this time, let them hear it as your B-Dry Roofing Field will be going green next time out of turn number four. Well, we need to Slam Dunk Championship drivers to staging immediately, please. Sport Mod drivers, bring them to staging now. Well, it is going to be DeLonge Dunlacker.
grandstand screaming out, let's get dirty. 10,000 race fans loud and proud screaming, let's get dirty. Let's get dirty. Let's get dirty.